Gluteus Maximus. With the patient in supine, passively flex their hip to full range. Adduct and internally rotate the hip whilst keeping the other leg down on the bed. Measure with a goniometer. The axis of motion is the greater trochanter, and the static arm should be horizontal up the body, and the moving arm should be to the centre of the femoral condyle. Norms 125 degrees.